Hello dear children, today again I am back with another day of excitement. Yes, and today we are going to learn Hindi subject and I am going to introduce Vyanjan La. So are we all ready for another day of excitement and new learning? So let's celebrate learning with Vyanjan La. We are going to see and learn words starting with Vyanjan La.
Children, let's learn words starting with Vyanjan La. This is Vyanjan La. La se lakadbagha. La se lakadbagha. Lakadbagha means spotted hyena. L se ladki. L se ladki. Ladki means a girl. L se ladka. L se ladka. Ladka means a boy. L se lattu. L se lattu. Lattu means a top. With which children play. L se lehsun. L se lehsun. Lehsun means garlic. Garlic is a root vegetable. L se laddu. L se laddu. Laddu is one Indian sweet. L se lal. L se lal. Lal means red color. And L se lalten. L se lalten. In English, we call lantern. L se lomri. L se lomri. In English, we call a fox. Right, children? So this way, we have learned words starting with letter L.
Children, are we all ready to learn Vyanjan L? Let's see on the board. Everyone, please pay attention on the board. Now, as you all know that we are going to write in three blue lines. Now, first of all, I am going to draw one standing line. You can see I have started from the first blue line to third blue line. Now, I am going to draw a small bumper pin. Now please pay attention, see I am starting from the middle of this standing line, that is middle blue line, second blue line. A small bumpity come here, right? And then I will draw one big bumpity which will touch the third blue line. Yes, and slipping line over here. This way we are going to write letter L. L se ladki. L se ladka. Yes, once more we are going to see standing line. Now please pay attention, I am starting from the middle of the second blue line and one small bumpety, right? And now I am going to draw one big bumpety which will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. L se lattu. L se lattu. Yes, lattu is one toy with which children play. Yes. Now, children, tell me, are you going to write letter L like this? This big, are you going to write? No, this is wrong. We are not going to go till here. Yes, our first bumpety will be very, very small. Right, very short. You can see here, standing line and one small bumpety and then one big bumpety like this and slipping line overhead. So this way we are going to write letter L in our notebook. So are we all ready to open your Hindi My Skill book? Hope you have Hindi My Skill book. Open page number 83 and page number 84. Here we are going to write letter L. L se ladka, as we have seen in our PPT. L se ladka. Now we will learn how to write Vyanjan La. So first standing line, right? From first blue line to third blue line.
Now, one small bumpety and one big bumpety, right? It will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. Once again, I am showing you on the dotted line. Standing line, one small bumpety and one big bumpety, which will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. Now, once again, we will write independently. Standing line, one small bumpety and one big bumpety, which will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. So children, this way we are going to complete page number 83 and page number 84.